What up, guys? Kevin here. I'll get to Helldivers 2 in a second here, but can I just give a shout-out to the ladies? I want to give a shout-out to the women in the world. Y'all really love fucking laundry. Oh, my God. Women love laundry so much. Women just love clothes. Go to, like, a Kohl's, a Dillard's, a Macy's. You just look around. Women are just in their own element. They're just a look on their face is a clothes. And it's like that at the laundromat. About a decade ago, I bought my place and I went, oh, I need a washer dryer. I'll go to Best Buy this weekend and get a washer dryer. Cut to like, what, 500 plus weekends later, I just go to the laundromat just because I go get Mexican food and donuts afterwards. It's been a fun routine, so I'll just keep it that way. But man, when you go to the laundromat, it's fun to people watch. And the people there are usually women and they fucking love laundry. To me, I hate it. Like, if I ever become rich, super rich, the move I would do is just, I would just wear clothes until they stink and then I would throw them away. I'm never doing laundry ever again. And I also hate putting on fitted sheets. I fucking hate putting on fitted sheets. But I'm just like looking around. I've known this, but just looking around, just seeing women in their element. Just the way they like meticulously fold laundry, you know, they make sure like, oh, just a few articles of clothing in each washer and dryer just to make sure to get everything just perfect. And just the look on their face is like, this is what I was born to do. I know this is kind of a sexist little, I don't know, call it a rant, just a observation, but it's true. Then I look at the other guys, they're just like me. Like when I go, I'm just shoving, you know, what, 60 pounds worth of clothes into like a 20 pound washer. And just whatever the cheapest one I could find, just shoving it in there. I don't know if I'm putting the right amount. Usually I put it in a little too much and it smells a little funky afterwards, but I don't give a fuck. I did laundry. Check that off the list of things to do. And then I take it from the washer and then I just go and I shove it into the nearest dryer, like a mom shoving her kid into the minivan who has been acting up and so she can beat his ass. No one is watching. You know that move. You've seen it. Like, usually Walmarts, you see, like, kid acting up, and the mom just kind of takes her kid, just looking around, like, God, I just want to beat you over the head right now, but people are looking. So she takes him and just shoves him as forcefully as possible to not get CPS called, and then she starts whipping the kid's ass. And you're like, stop. But speaking of whipping ass, Helldivers 2, whipping PC gamers' ass. Not in a fun way, in an annoying way. So, it came out that they're going to be, if you play Helldivers 2 on PC, which I think is just Steam, you will be required to log into PlayStation. You know, PlayStation, that console you don't play on, you don't own, you don't want to give them $70 a year to play multiplayer, so that's why you play on Steam. So it's going to be required, absolutely required, to log into PlayStation. Now, turns out this is PlayStation's doing, which is quite obvious. But yeah, PC gamers are having a meltdown. And now I see the console players going, neener, 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 you suck. Like, why are you defending it? Oh yeah, you're defending it because you don't play on PC. But yeah, I'm against this. I think we're all against this. Anyone who is for it is just, they just hate PC gamers. That's all. But now we got, I believe this is the community manager here. Someone at Helldivers 2 here who they are pro logging into PlayStation on your Steam account. It's not like this is the first or even the 14th mainstream game to require a third-party account that takes a couple minutes to create, but if it's a deal breaker to have to take 120 seconds out of your day to enter an email and password and then forget about it, change your Steam review and make your displeasure known on a platform where it matters. Wow. Party's over for Helldivers 2. First off, I don't even understand the game. I played it. I'm like, it's all right. The game's all right. I don't understand how it took over the world. Just running around shooting bugs and collecting samples. That's fucking it. I'm like, really? This is it? But this is a great way to kill your game. It's not just a one-time 120-second thing. It's one-time 120-second thing for your game, along with the million other games that wants it. I believe when I die, someone's going to give me my stats. You know how, like, you beat a game, the game will give you your stats? Someone's going to give me my stats and be like, Kevin, you spent 6,932 hours jerking off. You also spent 13,486 hours logging into third-party clients. Because this shit adds up. We're fighting back. Good, we should fight back. We're tired of it. To me, The Witcher 3 is unplayable on PC, or at least Steam. It's unplayable because every time I click play on Steam, it brings up CD Projekt Red, and it wants me to log in, and then I have to find a way to bypass that, and then there's another play button. I gotta get two play buttons just to start The Witcher 3 on Steam, which the first, 5 years of that game, I didn't have to do. Ubisoft games. Every Ubisoft game wants you to log in. Isn't it enough we gave you $70? Yeah, we should be pushing back on this. You're going to take the game down. The game's going to like get down to like, what, five players? And you're going to be like, fuck this. I'm going to shut down the servers. So yeah, fuck you for wanting us to take 120 seconds just to sign up for an account and be done with it. Eat a dick, Helldivers. PlayStation wants to deal with it. PlayStation hates that this is a world they live in. They hate that they have to go to PC. It doesn't benefit PlayStation going to PC, besides that's where people are playing, so they got to put their game there. It benefits the hell out of Xbox, because why? What's a PC? A Microsoft platform. So they love it. Nintendo's like, fuck no. That's where the terrorists live. Steals our games. And PlayStation's like, ah, damn it. Ah, fine, I'll give you our games. God dang it. We're not going to get all that $70, soon to be $100 when we increase the price of the games. But yeah, this is... Helldivers 2 is just over. I already saw the numbers. I'm like, wow, that's it? That's your Steam numbers? Which then again, it's amazing that 3 months later, people are still playing the game. I thought people play the game for a few weeks and then move on to the next big thing. But yeah, now it's finally the numbers are dropping because everyone's moved over to Manor Lords. Does Manor Lords require you to log into whatever? Manor Lords. What a year. What a year of gaming. It's been a great year of gaming. People will say the year is slow or something, are retarded and don't like gaming. They like gaming discourse. They don't like gaming. But yeah, this discourse is real. This isn't like some fake outrage thing. Like, no, this is actual outrage. This is like, again, like PC, that's probably my biggest complaint about PC is when I click play on my game on PC, it'll take me to a third-party client to log in, and it pisses the hell off. Like, I'm just so mad by it. I'm just so angry. I know even PlayStation or consoles, that happens too, but that's a little bit more direct. That's the only, I would say, advantage console has, is usually that shit doesn't happen there. But they still try to get you. They still try to get you. But, all right, well, anyways, I'm going to go, I would say fold my laundry. Here's what I do. I just grab my, like, work clothes that I need to stay, like, not wrinkled. And then I hang those up, and then the rest, I just, fuck it. Fuck it. If you got a wrinkled shirt, just wear it for a few hours. It'll unwrinkle itself. That's what I find. But then again, I'm in the dry Arizona desert where maybe that's just a thing. Shout out to y'all. Like, everyone's like, oh my God, it's so hot here. I'm like, what's the temperature? Oh, it's 70 degrees. I'm like, oh, that's not hot. I'm like, oh, but the humidity. I'm just going to take your word. I guess the humidity really fucking sucks. Really sucks. Like, here, it's just hot. You can't do anything. Like, you can't do anything. You can go hiking. You can go hiking in 100-degree weather, 110-degree weather. I mean, in the morning, it's okay, but no, you can't do it. All right, I'm all over the place. Shout out to y'all. Thank you so much for watching. Shout out to the weirdo with the million sock accounts. I don't know. Just have fun, I guess. I'll talk to you later. Later.